and see just what happens. Now, James triples to the outside. Now, he's going to try to square up Anderson, but Dungy comes up the inside.
It looked like his rear end kicked around a little bit, and he couldn't bring it to the hole the way he thought he was going to be able to.
Here's the slow-mo here. Now, watch. Stewart's like... He goes down pretty hard right here.
You know, we talked about this earlier. Remember in the 250 class, it's just... It's